Hey guys, do you want the chance to win 1,000 real US dollars just by participating in a fun little programming tournament? It's going to be hosted by me, Carrie KH, and it's in collaboration with Aviad Rubinstein, an assistant professor at Stanford University, as part of my CS269i project. The hope is to use the results to do some research on the subconscious biases of algorithm writing, but I'm also just doing it because it'll be fun. Oh, and there's no barrier to entry, besides being familiar with basic Python, which means there is literally a non-zero chance you could win just by submitting this one line of code, though dear God, I hope that doesn't happen. You have until May 26th, 2021 at 10 PM UTC to enter this competition. Now, this is my first time running anything like this, and I'm trying to fit it within a tight 5-week academic window. So it could crash and burn, but hey, sometimes flames are mesmerizing to watch. But because of this haphazardness, there may be some parts of the instructions that are confusing or ambiguous. So as questions arise, I'll try to host FAQ streams on my side channel, LazyKH, to clear up questions you might have. And above all else, just try to show good sportsmanship, meaning try to follow the rules, and don't try to cheat the system, harm others, or wreak havoc. And yes, when the competition's over and all the dust has settled, I do plan on making a more thorough analysis video explaining what really went on behind the scenes, and giving kudos to the winners and their strategies. So with that all being said, what is the premise of this tournament? To find out, you gotta click the link in the description. See you there!